Emma, don't come to the vault. Save yourself from hell. It's a warning for Emma, one of the missing twins. It may be possible that one of the girls is inside the vault. I must find a way to get in. What? Is this my room? But this is hundreds of miles away from the mansion. How can this be possible? Ugh, my head. What is this? I know this song. I know it. It's the song my sister and I used to listen to when we were children. My sister Anna. I remember. I am Emma, the girl who fell from the bridge 14 years ago. All this time, I've kept the traumatic memories hidden inside my head. But this song has set them free. Anna, you have been alone in the dark this whole time. I don't know if you are still there, but I promise I will do everything in my power to find you. It's time to find out what's behind the vault door in the sewers. Thank you. Grandfather Noah? Now I remember you.
Oh God, you have your memories back. Then you remember that your stupid mother stopped me from sacrificing you and your sister. A sacrifice that could have brought back our savior. Well, God took care of her. He made her pay for her sins.
This is all your fault. Did you kill my father too?
The radiation that comes from the sacred placenta is extremely harmful to us, impure and worthless beings. For years, Bertram and his son William after him tried to find a cure for the effects of radiation. Today, William succeeded. With this accomplished, I have no use for him anymore. May God welcome him into his realm.
You will pay for this, Noah. What have you done to my sister? Where is she?
Your sister is just another tool for me to awaken our savior. Follow me if you want your answers.
Hey, wait! Where do you think you're going? I don't know what terrors I'll face below, but if Anna is there, I will find her, no matter what.
Thank you.
I'm Emma. I remember everything. I fell into the river from the bridge all these years ago. Noah is keeping my sister Anna in the underground bunker. He is the one who has engineered all of this. He has had my sister in captivity all this time. I won't let Noah hurt her any longer. This ends now.